Sherry, quite wet, quite windy for islands there at 11 to 12. So in summary, for tomorrow, the last day of January, will be a blustery day ahead with showers for Ulster and into Connacht and valleys there at 9 degrees Celsius. We'll, of course, have more later on from the news at 5:30. Until then, have a great day. Big Cormac, August Longafone.